Evening, welcome to Fire Train. Thank you for your basketball contest between the Berne and the Rocket. Enjoy Philo, Electric. Tonight's game is officiated by Mr. Steve Duff and Mr. Mike Angle. Let's meet the Berne and Rocket, led by head coach Paul Mason and assistant Braden Little. Tonight's non-starter number 5 is Jaden and Nestor. Number 10 is Zach Newbank. Number 11 is Hank Adams. Number 24, Quinn Duncan. Number 25, Jeremy Dennison. Number 51, Dylan Kistler. Starting tonight's interview is number 1, Evan Morland. Number 2, Cameron Brown. Number 12, James Hawking. Number 14, Colton Moore. And number 21, Hunter Rex. Now let's meet your final electric center head coach Kyle Lane and assistant Andy Crabtree. Tonight's non-starter number 3, Christian Lemon. Number 2, Colin Spinks. Number 10, Sam Ross. Number 14, Nixon Casey. Number 20, Jack Goldie. Number 25, Bolton Nutt. Number 11, Logan Lyon. Number 4, KJ Phillips. Starting tonight, the electric take guard, a 5'6" freshman. Number 1, the slave is Franco. Head guard, a 6-foot freshman, and number 5, Carter Crabtree. Head forward, a 6'5" sophomore, number 33, Damian Stoner. Head forward, a 5'10" freshman, number 23, Cole Peck. In his corner, 6'1" junior, number 35, Mason Arunco. Freshman number 32. Well, Mason Humble, that's his first team first. Carter Stafford.
Thank you.
Call it substitution number one, and slave is Franco.
Call on the
Eight and seven. Ball substitution number two, going forward to the bank. Number 25, ball game, number 9. Berne substitution number 25, and Jeremy Dennison. Followed by the junior Colin Spence. A 6-3, team third. Berne, substitution number 14, Bowman Moore, number 21, Hunter, Red. Electric, number 3, Christian, 11. Number 4, KJ, Phillips.
Thank you.
Well, the first two major numbers, and his third, his third.
Thank you. Andy Stutter.
Thank you.
Carter, accepting. Back to substitution number two, Solomon Spinks. Also, this is number 23, Cole Pettis, number 32, Mason Rumble. Thank you. Jordan Lee down number 12, Andy Hopping as your third keeper. Two shots, Logan and Lyon. Substitution number 25 of Jeremy Dennison. Mason Rumble. Thank you. Follow substitutes number 10, Cam Ross. Michael Bernini, number 11, Hank Adams. Substitution number 51, Dylan Kissler. One shot, Dalton McNutt. Thank you. down and bring Kristen Lennon. That's your first speaker.
Thank you. Thank you.
On behalf of the Board of Education and Administration of Philo High School, we'd like to welcome you to the Power Train tonight's contest featuring our guests at Berne in High School. In order to make today's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, administrator and authority figure, and of course your team and opponents. Let's make today's contest great, a remembrance to respect the game. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. The officials for tonight's contest are Mr. Bob Buchanan, Mr. Paul Ford, and Mr. Bill Wilkinson. Ladies and gentlemen, to all America, we rise in the singing of the national anthem, the Philo High School junior cheerleader, Lauren Morehouse.
Song, beautiful,
Good evening and welcome to the power play tonight, varsity basketball contest between Berne Union Rockets and your final matches. First up, the Rockets set the head coach Chad McKnight, consisted by Connor Mason and Bob Mason and Brady in the middle. Tonight's non starters number 4, Cameron Brown. Number 10, Ray Davenport. Number 11, Garrett Thompson. Number 12, Colton Moore. Number 24, Ezra Clark. And number 34, Jane Hawking. Start tonight with Murphy in number 1, and Clayton Moore the 4th. Number 2, Lenny Harris. Number 3, Brady Calarico. Number 23, Evan Shoemaker. And number 33, Austin Sminko. Now, the feature brought up under the head coach Jason Trout, and assisted by Chase Sizer, Kim Trout, Kyle Lane, and Amy Crabtree. Tonight's non starters number 1 is Sage Frankel. Number 3, Robin Spence. Number 12, Logan Lyons. Number 20, Braden Lindsay. Number 30, Camden Stutter. Number 32, Casey Phillips. Number 35, Mason Runkel. Number 44, Carter Crabtree. And the ball boy, Carson Klein, Lydia Lamell, Logan Trout, and Justin Trout. Starting tonight with every day forward, a 6'1" junior. Number 2, Talon Preston. And guard with 5'11" the junior, number 10, Cooper Ratcliffe. And guard with 6'1" junior, number 24, Malachi Strickland. And forward with 6'2" the senior, number 33, Drew Wright. And guard with 5'9" freshman, number 34, Rusty Trout. Welcome to substitution number 10, Ray Davenport.
Thank you.
Fallon and Preston.
Thank you. Thank you.
from the University of Pittsburgh in Austin, and Chicago. Ball down on the 20. Great attention, that's his first, team third. He stops at the 20. His second, team four. Rocket substitution number 23, Evan and Shoemaker. One shot, Rusty Trout. Return to Rocket substitution, Jimmy Harris. Number one, Slade Franco, number 33, Drew Wright. Returns to the Rockets, number one, Nathan Moore. Basketball completed another successful season with those four athletes completing grade, page 6. At halftime of Varsity game, we will now be recognized board players in attendance for tonight's game. At the halftime of the Varsity game. Well, I'd like to thank our Gold Medal sponsor, Newberry Construction Services, Lucky Garner, Rudolph Holmes, Parks National Bank, Don Hilton, and J.B. Federal Real Estate named Paul Construction. Thank you for supporting Philo Athletics. Number 10, Larry Davenport. Also in the drawing, number 3, Bernie Calarico. Thank you. Tom Electric, number 10, Cooper, Redford. That's his first keeper.
Thank you.
Austin Snyder. Down the left is 12, goes in line. That's his third, team third. One shot, Austin Snyder. Rocket down in 33 off from Snyder. His third is 84. Solid foul on the 30th team in December. That's his first team four. Returning electives, number 10 and Cooper, Radcliffe. Down the left is 12, Logan Lyon, which is second, team 5. Two shots, Clayton and Moore. Follows up to using number 2, Tavern, and question. Here at halftime, we recognize the defensive players. By the way, I'd like to thank the co-level sponsor, Cooper Construction Services, Rusty Garner, who are Hogan Park, National Bank, Don Hilly with JB Federal Real Estate, and Paul Construction. Thank you for supporting Philo Athletics. This is all KB6 student league basketball players. Slade Alden, step forward to wave. George Bergman, Blaine and Brandon, Oliver Britton, Brady Ruggerman, Grant Buchanan. Bentley Bird, Carson Carey, Raylan Cassidy, Carson Klein, Jack Cooper, Mason Cosgrave, Carter Dyer, Anderson Goss, Hayes Hilly, Grant Hopper, Jason Kennedy, McCoy Coon, Maverick Coon, Colton Lewis, Zane Lightfoot, Evan Maddox, Jensen McDonald, Liam Bell, Caleb Miller, Easton Reed, Anthony Searles, Bowen Smith, Blake Spires, Dakota Frankel, Malachi Stoner, Micah Stoner, Dylan Sloat, Cooper Tickner, Copeland Tickner, Weston Trout, Rogan Trout, Ryder Trout, Trent Tightner. Titan Wyndham, Owen Warden, Imran Zai. Let's have a big round of applause for KB6 Hipsters, Cooper Electric. Get your dollar bills out, come to a three-point shot. Pay a dollar for a three-pointer, make it get $2 back. I'm going to go to the hospital. Take a 3-point shot to the end of the quarter, please.
Thank you.
Second, team second. Files up to number 20, Quinn and Quinn.